The Ridgeline is where all the fun times happen. That don't involve us getting shot.
Yeah, I'll probably net charging across again, kill some artillery.
Seems to work, oddly enough. As a bunch of Panzer III start shooting around us.
Seriously. As our artillery pushes forward.
Like the balls. If he sits on that slope like that, he'll have better range. But he's not going to.
What is that? Also, who would keep shooting?
It's these Panzer IIIs. G.
Forgot.
I guess it was just gonna pile around us.
This is Stern Panzer. Who's our scouts? You are. Why me?
He's clearly not the man for the job. He has like a 20 meter view radius.
Nice playing a volunteer.
I wonder if that guy meant to capitalize the O or if he just accidentally did it.
Okay, I think it's a zero.
It looks like
also looks like we better move right.
You want me to go that way too?
If you want. I wonder if we can get this RD scout. I think he's gonna do it.
Maybe. Oop, there's half their team. Or not half their team, but...
Yeah, all two of them.
Yeah, their team.
I'm not sure if
they're
divided by two.
Players.
There's two.
Oop, there's three now. Me and the other Yag.
As I missed.
They have a good spot, though. Oh, he would shoot me instead of the other guy. Pretty sure he accidentally shot me.
2:30:45. Our stock KV does nothing.
Best KV is the stock KV.
Oh, God. I already know where this match is going.
Poorly.
Stock Panzer 4. It's hilarious.
Seriously, a Stock Panzer 4?
I can't. Does Stock Panzer 4 have a long barrel or a short barrel?
I can't remember.
Either way.
He would track me. I need a little bit of help here. Or he's just gonna back off while I'm tracked. Whatever.
Got problems over here, too. Yeah, I got tracked.
They like tracked for this KV.
Come on, track.
Longest track.
Just cover behind you.
Dodge artillery by going backwards and forward.
Yeah, seriously. Come at me, Panzer IV.
He wants a hug.
This is so stupid.
They could easily go around us, but not around us.
I just got hit by something. Artillery.
Probably, yeah.
Need to back up. KV coming over the hill. You need to back up.
I got this. I don't got this. I don't got this.
Yeah.
When you said KV coming over, I thought you meant from the other direction, not behind us.
No.
Behind
us. No.
There he is. And he
of course.
Panzer IV came for revenge. At least we can try again in like 20 seconds.
Which I think had a 107.
Punching the microphone. What the heck is a drop hack?
A what?
This dude decided they need to fix the drop hex.
Oh god, he thinks it's one of those.
Yes, because that's totally possible. Seriously though, EVE Online has seriously corrupted you. I don't think
you can't let that kind of stupidity go by. You can't let that kind of stupidity go by.
I don't think he's gonna say anything back to you.
Nah.
Oh, he did.
What'd he say?
Apparently you just proved you know nothing of computers by calling him retarded. Okay.
Hold on.
You're gonna have your EVE Online comebacks over here. Oh wait, was that not right?
Modern Warfare.
They do not do that on Modern Warfare 2, bro. Isn't Modern Warfare 2 not dedicated server? So it's peer-to-peer?
I have no idea.
In other news, people try and hack me every other day, but that's because all of my ports are open.
Probably wanna fix that.
Nah, I don't really care. I have it so I can host servers and stuff. Yeah. It's probably the interference from the tinfoil hat. Good god, man, EVE Online is seriously all in your blood.
Okay, I don't have balls to play online. I don't understand what that means.
I don't think he comprehends the fact that you're already playing online.
And now he's getting just trolled by everybody else.
It didn't take very long.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Alright. One last guy. There we go. Just so everyone knows. And penis tinfoil hat dick thing. Of course,
just had to get it in
Black Ops because they keep getting worse. Stop buying them.
God, Black Ops was so terrible. Even the campaign was terrible.
It's just getting worse and people keep buying them. Apparently, you have way too much time because you need too much time.
Yeah, because that's like all. It took me all 20 seconds.
Those equals, that pixel art, man. Take some time.
This is why I don't read general chat. This is why you shouldn't reference general chat to me.
I know, I need to stop showing general chat to you. I'm just waiting for you to open general chat for like an hour and just get banned. You're gonna DDo.
I wish that guy was in here.
Oh, that would be hilarious. Do you remember his name? I wasn't paying attention. Watching. Apparently he's watching for you to DDoS him. Also, those Spartan people appear to have moved into that system with the carrier.
Who?
The people who were being aggressive to me.
Ah, really?
Yeah,
I didn't jump myself in there and didn't have my scout.
Okay, there's like three or four of them in there all the time from what I'm seeing.
Okay, should be fine. As long as they're not dropping super caps on you.
No. The problem is me getting to the gate to scout to see if the gate is clear for you to jump in.
Yeah.
takes me a bit to align. I guess I could do it with a pod, but that's kind of risky. Considering that's my implanted pod, I'm pretty sure it's plus 5s. I should stop flying around with plus 5s in low sec. I hate my control key sometimes.
It took me so long to figure out you to press control enter after you type.
Oh, I know, people in general chat ask that all the time. And I missed.
Sure, there's tank destroyers over here.
I know, we got a line of them. This ISU is using the stock cannon, which makes me sad. As they continue to blind fire their incredibly slow cannon.
If I can get over this hill and down to the valley, to their flag.
I doubt it, to be honest.
There's not enough artillery for the reward doing it.
He's already spotted. I got tired of waiting over there.
Did he bounce you?
No, he hit my track. Pretty sure he shot me with AG, which was silly.
He missed me.
Oh, I can't hit him.
Oh, I bounced.
There's that T-32. I don't know how he got over there.
SWK misses me again.
See, it's all it took was me moving up, and all of a sudden they're all dead.
If only people understood that.
I know. I don't know how that T-32 got over there, though.
Speed, man.
It's like slow as crap. Last I checked.
Well, you didn't check soon enough.
Apparently not.
I'm gonna totally rush this Panzer IV.
What Panzer? Panzer. Oh, that one.
That one.
That works. Ram him, sword. Ram him.
Oh, the low took me out. Just before I touched him.
M4 shot you as well.
They must have DDoSed me.
That's what all the cool kids do, don't you know this? M4, or that low is scared of it. We had. Although we're gonna win anyway, so people in their base.
Yeah.
Oh no, I bounced.
How could you?
It's a low, what do you mean, how could I?
So?
Screw it, I'm going down. Me and my awesome frame rate. Oh god, KV-1S. Use your corpse as cover.
It's only 1S.
I know, but he has
okay, I've never seen one of those things like kill anything.
It's the same gun as a KV-3 cadet.
So, what are such different things? It makes the gun
seriously
terrible.
Seriously, frame rate problem right now.
Ram the IS-3.
Why it does this? Ram the IS-3 now. I think I'm good.
Are you running fraps?
Yeah, that's what. That's why it's the only time it has a stutter.
Well, yeah.
But I used to be able to run this and fraps perfectly fine. Now it craps out on me. I don't know why. Same setup and everything. Take that, IS-3.
Did you hit him?
Yeah. Still don't know why those mediums haven't camped yet, but whatever.
Because they're retarded. I think they've been fighting this entire time, though.
They have. We've been watching the mini-map. Look at all the dead tanks around it.
T20's got a pretty good gun on it, I think.
It's not too bad. Oh man, I think I'm gonna end it here. This the frame rate thing is obnoxious.
I probably stop rushing this thing in. Oh, let me see if this guy's still in here talking about this. No, he's not.
It'll be great.
He's not.
It'll be great.